Danger, my good Pac-Man. Tread lightly, for things are not always what they seem. The walls, they move. They move when they think you're not looking.
Okay, then. Hope the mothership lands real soon.
I know he sounds like a gibbering idiot, but there might be something in what he says. I believe he did escape the fortress after all.
You want me to listen to a madman? Wait, what am I saying? Mad men, mad ghosts? Bring on the mad cats, dogs, and newts. I'll listen to you all.
Thank you.
On upwards, Pac-Man.
You know your way around, fella?
I came this way. Extreme circumstances demand extreme escape plan for all.
Sounds like you might just be some kind of hero. Nuts, but brave.
Hero? Me? No. Well, no. Yes! Why not? Single-handedly, I stood against the tyrant Erwin and failed, but still I tried.
Yeah, and there's always that second chance.
Of the ways, Pac-Man. Beyond this place lies the fortress of eyes and cutting, slicing, burning beams. You must be cautious and brave.
I must be out of my mind.
Move swiftly and luck be your companion.
Thanks, mister, but please tell me one thing. How did you get back here?
I don't know.